The key to any good class is communication. In an online or hybrid class, this communication takes on a different form. The more you can make your presence known in an online class, the more successful your class will be. So what we're going to do to get started is to create a welcome announcement for the students. So we're going to go into the news form, and I like to change the name of that just to make it a little bit more inviting and relevant. So we're going to click to update, and then we're going to just change it to general news and announcements as the name of the form. Everyone is going to be subscribed forever, and what that means is that whenever you post something in this forum, the students will automatically get an email about it. If you want them to track it, they can choose to do that in your maximum attachment size. And then we're just going to save and return to course. So here's our new form name. And then what we're going to do is we're going to add our announcement. So we're just going to click on it. Then we're going to add a new topic. Welcome to class. And then we want to put in a welcome message that's going to be inviting and keep the students heading in the right direction. One thing you want to be careful of when you put in your message is if you decide to copy and paste it from Word, make sure that you go back, select it, and click this little Word icon, clean Word, HTML. That'll get rid of all the extra coding and stuff that a lot of times will cause havoc in your class. And this message wasn't copied from Word, so there isn't that issue. But if you do copy and paste anything from Word, you want to always make sure that you click the clean Word HTML. Then we're going to go ahead and post it to the forum. If you wanted to mail to the students immediately, you can check this box. Otherwise, in 30 minutes, it will get mailed to the students. So we're going to do post to forum and continue. And here's our message, and that is step one of our project for this week.